Hello everyone, welcome to Shadow of Mordor. Rather, Shadow of Mordor. Battle of... something. Oh my god, I don't remember. Well... Shadow of War, the name is. I had recorded like 8 or 9 episodes of this and uploaded to YouTube, but I'm talking Swedish, but I deleted all of them, and this is one game I wanted to play and share with you guys, because I played the first one on PlayStation and I loved it, and I really want to play through this game. So instead of playing like I thought, I was thinking like I'm gonna play like Dead Space and that, but I will play through all of them, so, but not this game. And I have all the DLCs and stuff, so let's just jump right in to the main quest. Shadow of War. Play as Talion in this quest to defeat Sauron and conquer Mordor. Normal. I remember a little bit of this game. It's quite hard, it's fun, it's nice.
The story is so far.
I had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
This is...
what has happened to me?
From the first game.
They are dead.
Banished from death. Cast adrift in worlds of light and dark. We are bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the rings of power.
Celebrimbor, greatest man of the Second Age.
Sauron deceived you into making the rings.
Mm-hmm.
He tortured both you and your kin. Perhaps that pain was not an excess. I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it.
Ooh, from the first Lord of the Rings movie.
In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith.
But the little twist.
Craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it. And even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
us leave this place. We can go.
What's in this?
I'm banished from death. Snusbyte.
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you?
I am in Mount Doom. Or was gonna be. No, I have the ring now. Error. The resolution is quite good, but I was testing something. Does it look better? Because I can do like this. But with the recording, I have set to 1920 and 1080. Can I do this? No, because my FPS is fucked then. Okay. That's 2K. No. That one then. You know what? I don't have 60 FPS, so let's just... keep that.
Talion.
I play this on PlayStation, so... God damn it, hang on.
We must defeat her.
Oh. Well, my girlfriend was ringing, so... Okay, that's that. Sneak is shift. Control is grab. Okay.
famous last words.
See the
rain. Okay. Where did you go? I play this on PC. It's just that it was much easier on control. I mean, I sneak on fucking shift, I grab on control, and I sprint and grab stuff on fucking space. Okay, shift when they are down.
I don't care what I find.
Let's train here.
Cut it up good. Die, big skin. Blood and gonna bleed.
Yep.
I'll find
it's clear.
Whatever's out there.
Yep, okay. Yes, I can sprint when I shift, so... Damn it. Zap it, dap it up, you're dead. Fucking, it's space. Okay, press and space is that.
What has
has a great task set before it.
Hi.
I called you here for a reason. I called you here.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
She's hot.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring. For the ring.
For the ring. And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Sheol, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
Mean something to you. Go to your puppet before he dies.
Get it back.
Then we must take it back.
Exactly.
The war you came to fight is not here. The ring is lost. Look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
If you have a surrounding headset, I have a 7.1 headset. It's so nice. I love sound quality.
Minas Ethel.
Yep.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
Loading screen is noise. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Oh. Act 1 now. The Siege of Minas Ethel. Well, it's just a siege. We're gonna be here for some arch.
The spider showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Hmm. I mean, with this game, I played the first one, Shadow of Mordor, and this is Shadow of War. You get the Lord of the Rings feeling. Oh! When you play this. I mean, the lore and everything is there, but this is like a sidetrack.
Land here is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate.
We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
And intel, yes.
What are we even waiting?
There. His mind is weak.
Did you hear? Who leads the search for the Palantir?
Okay. It's the first one. Based by the stealth.
I mean, leading the search is in the lower city,
then he will go no further.
This game has the lore and everything, but no hobbits and stuff. It's us, the Gondorians. We're gonna defeat everyone. Okay. Get. Oh, you are weak. Kill you.
I'd like to burn the house.
And grab you. Dead. They are up here, so... Okay, that's you.
Where's that hatchet? I could have sworn I found it one already.
Huh.
Everybody laughed. It was worth it to humiliate that glob.
Not to me. Didn't march to the edge of nowhere to not kill man filth.
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of man filth left to kill.
Am I supposed to?
Manswine!
Yep.
It's the Gravewalker! I thought he was dead. He is!
Italian the bow.
Oh, yeah. Yep. Now we have that.
It doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide.
Oh. Map? Yes, map. And do like this, and I can do like this, yes. Yeah. Oh. This shit.
He's close. The Wraith World will reveal his presence.
Press V.
Booth.
Based by stealth. Gonda!
The assault cannot be stopped. Your brother's here dead and butchered, and there's nothing you can do about it.
You got booed!
Right, this one. Control. B. Can't destroy that. Okay.
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Enos Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
I'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today.
If Sauron's forces get the Glantia, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
Oh!
Let's go! Eat drill!
Provide support.
I'm badass.
We've lost the Middle City. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest. We have double their archer.
We can't match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes, that is an order.
Then I'll see it done.
Father and daughter.
But I'll be back on the wall before their next assault.
I know.
I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ethel, Ranger, report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, Jim, but for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror, perhaps.
Yes. It's about time I tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
Skibbidi-boop, skibbidi-boop. Yes, skill points. B, I'm not gonna remember anything of this. Do I need to? Yes, I need to.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Evil. We will shift the tide of war.
I know.
This city is built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
Well then, here we are with Middle of Earth, Shadow of War. This has been Dunderoth, and I will see you in the next part, or whatever I'm gonna make. So, see you there. Bye!